That's awesome. Alrighty. Looks like a mess, but I know where it all goes. Now I can roll that out of the way and get started. That's crazy. Jeez. I'm loving that, man. I've been waiting to do that for so long. I know you guys have been waiting to watch. It's been a long time trying to do all this stuff. But we finally got it. We finally got it. Eventually we'd get there, and here we were. We did it. Well, I'd have to say, I've seen contactors blow up, but not actually got to watch one, just see what they look like afterwards. And, well, frankly, I would hate to be around that when that would do that. That would be bad. Real bad. That was awesome. Looking forward to doing that a lot more. I get my other circuit designed and feel a little more safer to discharge. I really rather do that outside because it's going to stink up everything. I'm going to turn this fan back off because it is kind of chilly, believe it or not. Not the stupidest thing you ever heard of. It's actually cold. Wouldn't think it would be, but it is. I don't know what I did with my thermometer. The other half of my jig here. Guess I'll just set it up here, and when I find it later, I'll find it later. All right. pressure transducer. Now we're looking like something. Grandma's homemade soup. Good stuff right there. Man, that was crazy. Good soup. Oh, yeah, everybody must have got bored and left right away. Now I gotta wait about 4 hours for my kiddos to wake up so I don't wake them up. My wife said it sounded like a gunshot, and it probably sounded more like a small explosion if you were standing that direction in the neighborhood. So it echoed off the houses to get to my house. That was awesome. I'm going to hook up this pressure transducer and we're going to pump up this thing to 100 PSI and see what the scope shot looks like. If it maxes out, does it... what does it show? I got so much stuff to update on my website, it's crazy. I just can't keep up. I need somebody to help me out. Anybody know how to do web hosting? On a child's spinning top. What? He lost me. Keyboard lag. Awful. Why is the keyboard lag? You mean as far as typing into my chat box? It sounds very weird. I have no idea. Really, let me try it. And it would help if I typed into the box, huh? No, that one's working great. That one works great. Why don't you refresh your page? What browser are you using, first of all? Start there. I guess it would help. I'm like, why isn't that moving? But I see I had that off. Okay. I'm an idiot. That's normal. So I need 24 volts. Has power. And then that's got small clips on it. Why does it have small clips on it? What's up with that? And then more power and ground. Signal. And there we go. Let's use this air compressor. It's a lot more quiet. Okay. Which way is which? This one's pressure. Alrighty. Okay, let's do a test. I see. Alright, let's build some pressure. See what we get. I guess it would help if I opened this up. There we go. There we go. My valve is leaking. Probably this hose. I get at least 100 psi. Well, it's still leaking. Now let's try it. Okay. Still leaking. Let's find the plug. I'll get this off eventually. It must be a joke. I can't get this off. There. Okay. Let's try it again. Shall we? Change my scale. Better my position. Like it just peaks off. Oh, what? Oh, don't tell me I broke my pump. weird. Like, it wouldn't start under that much pressure. Alright, here we go again. See if it peeks out. Alright, so it pegged out at about 110. So we will see it if it pegs out. So that's good. That's what I really wanted to know. I guess I'll record that because I'm recording everything else. I'm back! You missed it! It went BOOM! It was crazy, but you'll have to watch the replay, I guess, because it just blew the crap up, man. Ain't nothing left. Alrighty guys, so here I am testing this transducer. I wanted to know what it looked like when it went off scale. And it just pegs out, it just goes to a dead stop. So let me show you what it is. I got it connected to 24 volts. That's what it is to run. I think it'll go down lower, but that's what I got it to. Then I've also got the regular pump that we've got hooked up here. So let me get the camera set up. And you can watch both of the pressures. Now that's good enough. Alright, here we go. You'll see it rise out of the screen there in a second. There it comes. And there, it's just pegged out. So if we let it drop real slow here, let me see, I should be able to release a little air out of this side. I don't throw everything on the ground first. Whoa. Release it a little slower here. Right there, it started moving. About 114, it starts registering. So, show you it on a higher scale. On the 2-volt scale, it's a 1 to 5-volt sensor. And pegged out. So there you go. Now you know. Let's hook the rest of this thing up and do some real testing. See if we peg about 114, 113 PSI. Alright. Alrighty, guys. What? I'm back, Electro still says. He didn't change anything. What's that? Oh, you know what we need to do? We need to see what happens if we pull a vacuum. I'm not sure if we'll damage it or not, but we need to find out. Excuse me. Alright, let me get a quick plug connected here. There's one under the table. Oh, just a few. There we go. Still out there, Electro? Okay, let's see what a vacuum does then. Works under a vacuum, too. Nice. That's cool. We didn't think it did. But it does. Need to set up a measurement, though, and measure it, though. Let's see here. Oh, I haven't used this in a while. Measure. To, there we go, 440 mil. Alright, exit. Oh, that's RMS. Yeah, I don't want RMS. Peak to peak, that'll work.